keep it simple. A simple life is a beautiful life.
Hi, welcome to RSLL. Today I want to show you some challenges that you may face sometimes when you purchase a plant and the roots is like this. See, the roots is right at the end here. So it's not straight up succulent. And many have asked, like, how do you plant this cluster? You know, even at the roots here, there's plants. I mean, there's two ways of doing it. Yeah, most probably the normal way is to put this root inside the soil. Yeah, but then because this part is heavy, it might tumble down anytime because the root is short at the end here. So what I do is I get any wire. This is a bonsai copper wire, and I'll measure the height of this. Yeah, this is the height, and from here I bend it down equally the same. Equally the same. This is the height of the pot. Yeah, and then I give it a cut. I give it a cut here. Part of the wire just flew up, and then I'll bend it this way. So yeah, I'll bend it this way. Bend it to a U shape. Yeah, bend it to a U shape. And you know that this plant, the root is over this side, and you most probably either want it cascading downwards like this, cascading downwards, or if you're not comfortable with that, you want to make sure the root is inside, you can do this. You can use this wire that you've cut, and you just hook it to the end of the root, and you press it down. Press it down so that it holds the root down. Holds the root down, and then you top it up with some soil. You can see you top it up with some soil over the roots. That's it, and you're done. And this one will hold the roots down. See? That's it. Then eventually, in time to come, as you water and this plant is getting sunlight, it will move. It will move towards the sunlight, and then it will grow down. So now it's locked down. If you could see, it's locked down with the copper wire downwards. Yeah. So this is a simple trick that you can hold your cascading succulents down in your pot by using a copper wire. And once it's firmly grow, you can even remove the wire out. Okay, I hope this helps for some challenges that you have with some weird growth looking succulents. Thank you. Please subscribe to us if you have not subscribed, and give us a thumbs up. Any question, just drop me a message on the message board. Bye.